guys. It looks a little renovated, so chances are they have. Yes! Finally! McDonald's with an RA. Well, in a long time. Nozzle swivels, but it's hard to churn. And it was made in kind of a hard serial number. My best guess is February 2011. I'm just a hand dryer enthusiast. I'm not gonna get you. Thank you so much for not getting a slim dry. And there is singe marr next to it.